We've got to finish the barricade. Come on, help me. Hey, help me! That should do it.
We all know that's not gonna stop them. Just hope it buys us some time.
I know it was not an easy decision to make, but I'm sure we're doing the right thing.
Are you all right?
They shot into the crowd. Any of us were killed. It could have been me. I'm scared. I don't want to shut down.
They're slaughtering our people in those camps. We can't just leave them and forget everything we are, everything we believe in.
Maybe we should have never asked for freedom. None of this would have happened if we'd stayed silent.
Marcus, we found what you asked for.
There's some journalists over there. We have to make sure they know what's going on.
This won't hold him for long, but I guess it's better than nothing.
I lost all contact with the people at the camps. I can't hear their voices anymore.
Maybe the humans have scrambled our network. Maybe they just can't get through.
How many more of us have to die? Is there any cause worth giving your life for?
You're the hope of our people. I trust you. We all trust you. No matter what happens now, we're making history.
Won't stop there. What are we gonna do if they attack?
Resist. That's the only thing we can do.
Do you think Connor has any chance of making it?
We can only count on ourselves now.
Marcus! Marcus, come look!
Marcus? I've come to talk to you, Marcus. Come on. You have my word. I won't try anything.
Don't go. It's a trap. They want to get you out in the open. Don't go, Marcus.
I have nothing else to say. Free our people, then we'll talk.
I came here to negotiate. Isn't that what you want?
I gave you my answer.
You want to play it like that? Okay.
Humans are about to launch an attack. And we will show them. And we are not afraid. If we must die today, then we will die free.
Did anybody see you?
No. I don't think so.
You got the money?
Yes. Here it is.
Okay.
Freedom is just across the river.
They got border patrol on the banks and the river. Don't start your engine until you're out far enough. Okay? And watch the current. Good luck.
It's not even a half mile to the other side. Okay, so it shouldn't take that long. Be careful, there's border patrol on the river.
Thank you so much, Rose.
I only wish I could take you myself. I don't like leaving you out here. Goodbye, Atlas. Oh. You take good care of yourselves.
Okay.
I'll see you on the other side.
Let me help you.
We're far enough out. We can use the engine. You okay, Alice?
When we get on the other side, there are so many things I want to do. I want to read all the books in the world and play music and dance. We can do anything we want, right? We'll be free.
Yes. We can do it all.
We'll be like a family. What about you, Kara? What will you do when we're on the other side?
What will I do?
I'll learn to live. To love. Find out who I really am.
Towards us!
They've gone. You all right?
Kara.
You'll be okay, Alice. It's nothing. We'll get you taken care of as soon as we're across. You'll be fine.
boat is making. We're too heavy. We're going down. We have to get to the other side before we sink. You hear me? We're gonna die, Alice. We're gonna make it. We're gonna be free.
Interrupting this news bulletin to bring you the latest news live from Detroit. Joss?
Yes, Michael. The army has just launched an attack on the barricade, despite the fact that the deviants were protesting peacefully.
Have apparently decided to put an end to the deviants' demonstration by force this time.
North!
Detroit. A We still do not know what caused it, but we will...
We have many unconfirmed reports, but we have no official news on exactly what it is at this time.
Explosion in the south of Detroit. We still don't know if there are any victims, but these events may be linked to the android rebellion currently taking place in the city.
A dirty bomb, Madam President.
My God.
And the authorities have ordered the immediate evacuation of the city. If it really is a dirty bomb, then the radiation levels will be lethal for miles around.
Detroit. Detroit has just fallen into the hands of the Android Rebellion.
This is a disaster. An unprecedented disaster.
Today, deviant androids triggered a dirty bomb in Detroit. This bomb released fatal levels of radioactive toxic waste. To ensure the safety of the population, the military is evacuating all civilians within a 50-mile radius. The city may remain uninhabitable for decades. This is the first time in our history that one of our cities has fallen into enemy hands. We are going to fight them with all our strength, and we won't rest until we have taken back control of Detroit and destroyed the last of them. Humanity is about to face its most important battle, one that will lead to our victory or our extinction.
We!
May God bless you all.
Are!
And may God bless the United States of America.
Free!
I love you, Mom.